You only need this one bagel recipe to make over 10 flavors, and it only requires 6 simple ingredients. First, start out by proofing the yeast and mixing the dough together. Once the gluten has formed, it's time to rise and shape our bagels. From here, they have the iconic proof in the fridge overnight, which gives them great flavor. Then it's time to boil them up and finally top with whatever toppings you desire, salt, cheese, or everything seasoning. Then bake those up and you have the best bagels.